Now the other great thing with this system is if you go to your iTunes, your music, now at the bottom there you'll see a red triangle, a solid red triangle with three red circles. If you just click that, this is on an iPhone, you'll show iPhone and My Radio Sat. If it's not already ticked My Radio Sat, just tick it, and then we'll just go to CD player, auxiliary audio source, Barry's phone. There you go, your tunes play through the radio.